So it looks like YouTube went ahead and upgraded and changed the channel background design for all of its users, including you. But fret not, my friends, because in this very video, I'm gonna show you everything that you need to know in order to upgrade and get your channel up to date. But first, guess who got a new film studio? Come on, let's go check it out. Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. All right, this is it, the new film studio. Pretty excited about that. Got the white background behind me and got all the lights. All we need to do is put this in action.
So yes, it's true, YouTube has recently changed the design of your YouTube channel, and it's left most YouTubers and business owners feeling overwhelmed because it's one more change that we just don't want to deal with. In this video, we're going to talk about two of the most important things that you need to do in order to upgrade to the new channel background. Before we get into those two things, you want to make sure that you actually upgrade your channel to the new design, and I have the URL right down here on the lower third and in the description box of this video or of my blog if you're watching this video over there. This is the page that will take you, you click a button all the way down to the bottom of that page so you can upgrade your channel immediately to the new design, stay up to date and stay cool. Yeah. So the first thing I want to touch on is what YouTube is calling your video trailer. Basically, and I really like this function, when new people reach your channel URL page for the very first time, they've never subscribed to your channel before, they're going to see one of your videos featured up at the top. And this is a great opportunity for you to talk not about your latest tip, trick, gadget or gizmo, but to talk about you, your channel, and what you're all about. It's basically a little pitch for your TV show. And the best way to do this is to make a simple video where you introduce yourself, your business, and what you talk about in your videos. Now, if you have a certain content schedule, maybe you're uploading videos every day, every week, once a month, etc., you might want to let people know that. But the most important thing, most important call to action to have in your video towards the end is to tell them to subscribe to your channel. You want to make sure that they become a subscriber so they come back and watch future videos. You can also recommend them watching another video or clicking a link, because the link will be above there when they're on your channel page. Now, the other thing I want you to address right now is your channel art. Now, this is actually kind of a pain in the butt. YouTube has made some requirements on the size, dimensions, and pixel ratio for the channel art. This is going to be the banner that appears towards the top of your YouTube channel, and they've made it this one size fits all background so people can see it on their televisions, on their mobile devices, and on their computers just like this. So it ends up being this complicated, huge file size, like 2,000 million pixels by 2,000 million pixels, and it can be a little challenging. So what we've actually done is I've actually mapped out what I call the YouTube Channel Checklist 2013. It's an upgraded checklist, about six steps, six different things that you can do to upgrade to the new channel design so you're up to speed and you don't have to worry about it until YouTube decides to change their channel again. And inside this checklist is a Photoshop template with the dimensions, sizes, and all that information that you need so that you can get the proper channel art created. Because this is your channel, this is your branding, this is about you, your business, your product or service. It should look professional. So you only gotta do it this one time. Hopefully you already have pictures and logos and stuff. Do it right, make it look fantastic. So you probably noticed this little annotation right here on this video. That is the link to get your YouTube channel checklist. It's about five or six different steps that you need to take in order to upgrade to the new channel design and make sure you're doing things right. Things like where to put your videos, where to put your links, what type of links you should have, and a few other cool things like that. So make sure to click that so you can get your hands on that super cool YouTube channel checklist. Now really quick, before you go, when you click that link, it's actually gonna take you to a super cool page that was custom designed by a good friend of mine, Clay Collins, who is the founder and creator of Lead Pages, a piece of software that makes squeeze pages and landing pages like on the fly, like that quick. just like that. And he actually went in with me and we co-created and designed a squeeze page, an opt-in page for YouTube marketers and video marketers like yourself. So when you click on that, you'll actually see that template in use, which is pretty darn awesome, because what it allows you to do is not just collect names and email addresses. Oh no, ladies and gentlemen. It also allows you to get more subscribers to your YouTube channel and get a little bit more clout to get people to comment on your videos. This all helps with ranking and optimization and improving your channel's clout. So if you're interested in getting your hands on this template and like 25 other really cool templates, I highly recommend and endorse Lead Pages. I'm using it now for all of my stuff. My conversion rates are increasing, and I'm gonna have some more videos showing the split tests I'm doing and the really cool things I'm doing to build my list and generate more leads using this little piece of software. But if you're interested in checking out Lead Pages, you can just click that link right up there at the top. Thanks so much for watching this video. Leave a comment below if you have any questions whatsoever so I can address it in a future video. Have a fantastic day and all that really cool stuff that people say at the end of their videos. And I'll see you in the next one. Make sure to subscribe.
All right, let's do it. Push down.
So cool.
Start the car.